जोहाना बोरमैन वाज ए जर्मन प्रिजन गार्ड एट सेवरल नाजी कंसंट्रेशन कैंप्स फ्रॉम 1938। सी वाज एक्सक्यूटेड एज अ वार क्रिमिनल एट हेमलिन लोअर सैक्सोनी जर्मनी आफ्टर ए कोर्ट ट्रायल इन 1945। इन 1939 सी वाज असाइंड टू ओवरसी ए वर्क क्रू एट द रेवेंसब्रुक वुमेन्स कैंप नियर बर्लिन। In March 1942, Bormann was one of a handful of women selected for guard duty at Auschwitz in occupied Poland. Shot in Secher, she was known for her cruelty. Victims called her Beazel and the woman with the dogs. In October 1942, Bormann went to Auschwitz-Birkenau as an officer. Her supervisors included Maria Mandel, Margaret Dressel, and Irma Gress. Bormann was eventually moved to Buddy, a nearby subcamp where she continued her abuse of prisoners. In 1944, as German losses mounted, Bormann was transferred to the auxiliary camp at Hindenburg in Silesia. In January 1945, she returned to Ravensbrück. In March 1945, she arrived at her last post, Bergen-Belsen near Celle, where she served under Joseph Kramer, Irma Gress, and Elisabeth Wolkenrath. On 50 April 1945, the British Army took Bergen-Belsen, finding over 10,000 corpses and 16,000 survivors. The liberators forced all SS personnel to carry the dead. Bormann was later incarcerated and interrogated by the British Army, then prosecuted at the Belsen trial, which lasted from 17 September 1945 to 17 November 1945. The court heard testimony relating to murders she had committed at Auschwitz and Belsen, sometimes unleashing her big bad wolfhound German Shepherd on helpless prisoners. She was found guilty and hanged along with Irma Gress and Elisabeth Wolkenrath on 30 December 1945. Her executioner was Albert Pierrepoint. Join us next time as we continue to explore history's untold stories, shedding light on the complexities of human nature. Remember to subscribe to our channel and hit the notification bell to stay updated with our latest videos. Until then, may we never forget the voices lost to history and strive to create a world where such atrocities never occur again. Thanks for watching.